Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a journal process video for you using the Cuckoo Daisy February Kids Love Notes. First, I'm going to attach this overlay piece onto my spread. So I'm going to cut this off and I will use the leftover piece for my other project. To get more space for all my photos, I attach a 3x4 inch journal card from the Pocket Memory Keeping Kit to the spread. Now I'm going to add this cute puppy tab onto the overlay. And as you can see, I accidentally ripped it off. But it's okay, I can still use it. Here I'm using a ruler to line up the other stickers. Next, I'm just adding some embellishments. I'm going to write my journal on the blank space later on. Thank you for watching.